Turtle, tortoise, turtle, tortoise. Which one is it? The quick answer is, turtles live most of their lives in water, and tortoises live most of their lives on land. So you can see a turtle on land, and you can see a tortoise in water, just not for very long. By the way, the box turtle that you have as a pet is a turtle. Their natural habitat is lakes and backwaters. So now we're to the main menu of this week's video, green sea turtles. Did you know that a green sea turtle can hold its breath up to an hour underwater? The current world record for a human holding their breath is 20 minutes and 21 seconds. Glad I was not in that race. Green sea turtles are not actually green. They're more brownish and blackish. Back in the 1800s, when sailors would catch turtles for fresh meals on their voyages, the sailors found that the inside of the turtle is green. That is because the green sea turtle eats a lot of seagrass and kelp. This makes your mother correct. You are what you eat. Green sea turtles are very strong. Watch this turtle as he gently moves G out of the way so he can swim by. We think this turtle is very old. Look at the barnacles on his back. Green sea turtles can live as long as 80 years. Some of them can weigh as much as 400 pounds. Now that's a turtle. All sea turtles are either endangered or threatened. This means that we need to help the species as much as possible survive. So if you are lucky enough to see one of these amazing creatures, watch them from afar. If there's any way that you might could help, make sure you always get involved with an adult so that they can make a judgment call on that. But we need to take care of our green sea turtles and all of our sea turtles, because the ocean is a critical place for us. It actually helps our environment. If you enjoyed this week's Undersea G, click subscribe and hit that like button and watch some of the other ones that we already have online, and we've got many more coming. Because there is a lot more for us to learn in the amazing ocean that is our world. See you next week on Undersea G. Undersea.